Evening, everybody. I'm Dustin Cormier. You guys are listening to How to Rock a Campfire. Today's lesson is going to be on Jesus Ranch by Tenacious D. I love this song. If you really listen to the words, I don't know. It's so psychedelic. It's like this Jesus Ranch thing. I'm a spiritual guy. And, like, you've got all these people that are trying to do stuff and trying to live, and there's just, like, these big old tomatoes just coming out of the sand, like, out of nowhere. You know, it's like the dead bones of life are always here, and then there's just this tomato of spirit coming out of nothing. And it's from, like, these mushrooms that they do and stuff. It's a really funny little song and a funny story. Anyway, so, this song is, I think it's in the key of D. I guess I would call it the key of A. Anyway, it basically starts off, B. There's a dissonant note that they put in here on purpose, and I can never figure it out, but I don't know. People still sing it with me, so I still rip it. It starts off just B minor, and what I like to do is I like to accent the bass notes, and then accent the bass twice, and then the high. Bass, bass, high. Right, bass, bass, high, and then kind of the same thing for the A chord, down, down. Except when I go to the A chord, what I like to do here is you can do. It's easiest for me to go from this D minor to just bar your first finger on the second fret of the D string, the G string, and the B string. Make sure that you leave room for that high E note. And then you put your second finger on the third fret of the B string that gives it that A suspended second, right? Basically, you're going from the B minor, A suspended fourth, to the A regular, and then you go to the E, and then you have an F sharp seventh, right? So on the fourth go-through of these chords, when he says, all right, you don't go to the F sharp, right? And then he goes to the D. I'm taking a walk in the woods. A, E, and then B minor again. Smells of shit. Like a gwing, like a big a goo goo way oh no. And then A. I come upon a silver to the E. Striped mushroom. To the F sharp, mushroom and I, to the B minor, back to the original chords. And I fly, fly. And then this time when he does it, still a stripe, mushroom and I, fly, la, 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 and I fly, fly. So on that first little chorus type dealio, as soon as he says, and I fly, fly, you go right back into it. It was a big day on Jesus Ranch, Jesus Ranch, Jesus. I fell in blah blah blah, fell in love with the baked potato. And then so this one changes up. That's when I started to dance, yeah, in France. So you stay E, and then you go to the D. I'm taking a walk in the woods, fuck yeah, it's nice, very, very nice. Smells of shit. Look-a-gling-a-dig-a-dig-a-gwayo-go. I come upon a silver stripe mushroom and I. So sorry, I kind of went there. And then it's back to the same chords as the start. La la la. And I'll fly, fly. Usually like to he pretty much goes to the end and he starts doing that. I love how Jack Black does that. But I'll usually add one more verse, one more go through of like the first verse, just because it's kind of a short song. So I'll probably do that anyway. If I do, if I don't, what's up? But yeah, hopefully I haven't made that too loosey-goosey for you guys. Anyway, I'm going to play through it all so you guys can actually hear how it's supposed to sound. So this is this is Jesus Ranch by Tenacious D. Jack Black, man, is just the man. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Oh yes, these tomatoes are delicious. Smells of shit. Look a gling, look a guayogo. I come upon a silver stripe mushroom and I fly, la 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 la. And I fly, fly. It was a big day on Jesus Ranch. Jesus Ranch. Jesus, I fell in love with the baked potato. When I started to dance, yeah, in France. I'm taking a walk in the woods, but yeah, it's nice, very, very nice. Smells of shit. Like a gling, a guayogo. I come upon a silver striped mushroom and I fly. Throw in that, like, there's that first verse that I just kind of redo again, but I don't know. It's usually fun when all my friends are sitting around drinking anyway. So yeah, that was Jesus Ranch by Tenacious D. I'm Dustin Cormier for How to Rock a Campfire. Hope you guys dug that one, and I guess I'll see you guys on the flip side. Take it easy.